Standing here with Anthony Ciccolo from Alonzo High School. Anthony is probably one of the most highest recruited people in the nation. It's a pleasure and an honor to have him here today. Anthony, wanted to start with your impressions of the inaugural BCP 7-on-7-9 route.
I think it's real good out here. You know, a lot of competition and teams just getting better. You know, a lot of young guys can get a lot of reps. And, it's been fun so far.
So tell me, obviously the recruiting is what everybody wants to know. Tell me about some of your visits and anybody that's stood out for you so far.
I visited all the Florida schools, Florida State, Miami, USF, UCF, and it's, you know, they're all great schools, and it's pretty much, you know, every school you go to, you really see the same thing, but just, you know, different environment, different colors
right.
with the school. But it's been fun. I haven't got a chance to go to any out-of-state schools, but, you know, I'm looking towards the end of summer. I'm gonna visit some schools, and I'm just enjoying the process, really.
What position are you truly looking to play, man?
Some schools recruit me as some outside linebacker in the 3-4, and I don't mind playing that, but I preferably like to put my hand down and in 4-3 defense.
What are your expectations for the fall for your team and for yourself?
I got big expectations for us. I'm gonna do everything I can, to lead the team, and we got a lot of good players nobody knows about. Tyree Clark, Jordan Davis, Xavier Barber, Julian Jones, Dylan Fisher. There's some good playmakers we have. Franklin Mosley, Brandon Holloway. You know, he led the county in receiving and rushing last year. So I think we're gonna have a good year.
That's very nice. Now, obviously, you're just as the academics are just as important as the athletics. So that obviously is gonna pay a big. Big part in where you're going in the next stage.
It's real important for me. My mom's a teacher, and she stresses it on me all the time. You know, you gotta have a plan to fall back on.
Absolutely.
And you just gotta keep working hard in the classroom and on the field, and all your dreams will come true.
Hard work, dedication, and have a little faith, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. Well, we enjoyed spending time with you, Anthony, and many blessings and good luck in the season.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you, sir.
God bless.